Slide back.
Under the back?
Yeah.
Okay. There, now there's even
you
better.
Long and cross.
I wonder what just grabbed me.
It must be like really cold and excited.
Uh-oh. Oh, and then disappeared?
Not gonna lie.
Yeah, and I went to look to see what it was, and there was nothing there.
Okay.
Does that hurt?
Same foot I already got jabbed in this morning.
Okay, because it looks like it might hurt. If you, like,
I could feel that whatever it was stayed there. And I lifted up my foot and pulled out. There's a little gay rainbow pin stuck in the wood right there.
Oh!
That's where I put it after I pulled it out of my foot.
Because there's a unicorn here, that's why.
Yes, he brought it.
That must be it. But the unicorn's not gay.
No, but it's a symbol of gayness.
Okay, in the back there, you can hold
on. Everybody here must be gay.
I'm okay.
The unicorn is the national symbol of Scotland.
Wait a minute. Well, if your hair, you ain't gay, you're sad.
Very sad, yes.
Oh,
but if your hair, you're gay, because you're happy.
Very happy, yes.
He's using the old dictionary definition.
I'm using the proper English, Sam.
Yes, yes, yes.
We're having a gay old time.
Everybody here's gay.
This is actually fun. Right? This is fun.
Look like you're enjoying it. You look like you're riding a
demo. Her? Woohoo! This is actually fun.
This thing's already getting hot.
Really? Oh, yes, it is. I know. We were trying to come early, so we didn't have to worry about that. But I don't think that's going to happen.
This is awesome.
We're going to have one of these in our backyard.
Oh, yes. I would totally love that.
And all the way forwards. No. Not my foot slippery.
Oh, my bad.
Do not spray my foot.
Yeah, whoa.
I was just about to put my foot on there, and if I did,
us off.
Oh, that would be horrible.
Oh, that would hurt.
So, no spray on this thing.
All right, my bad.
We won't ask those
axe
words. We'll let that imagination
run.
Yeah, you?
Yeah. I'm really got a whole lot of them back there.
I think he just wants to start braiding his hair.
What?
I think he just wants to start braiding his hair.
Braiding his hair, right?
Whoa! Watch feet now, ladies. Hair's in. Locked in place. Rider in the front comes down first. Real careful on the stairs now.
Are you guys hot yet? I can get a mist on you.
Oh, yes, please. I don't know about her, but I do.
Oh, I'm good.
Would you like some mist?
Careful.